Caitlin hurried across the island, pulling the mail train. But she was far too excited to remember what Percy had said.